Hello everyone, I am Advocate Akhil Solanki, associate with Dial Easy. So in this video we are going to discuss about court marriage and its registration. So solemnization of court marriage in India takes place under the Special Marriage Act 1954. So there is no discrimination between people of different caste, religion and creed. Inter-caste and inter-religion religion marriages could also be performed through court marriages. So parties can directly apply to the marriage registrar officer for performing and registering the marriage without having to follow any traditional ceremonies or rituals. Now we will discuss the eligibility. Neither party should have an existing spouse through a valid marriage at the time. The age of the bride should be at least 18 years and that of the groom at least 21 years. Neither party should be incapable of giving free and valid consent at the time of the marriage. Neither party should be suffering from concurrent attacks of epilepsy or insanity. Parties should not be within the degrees of prohibited relationship as defined in Schedule 1 of Special Marriage Act. So the procedure of court marriage summed up in the following steps. Number 1, notice of marriage. When the parties are required to give notice of intended marriage to the marriage registrar. And after 30 days, the publishing of the notice, the marriage registrar will publish your notice. Number 3, day of marriage, when the marriage will be solemnized. Number 4, certificate of marriage granted. So thank you. See you next video with some more information.